SENSEI Reader Comment Summarisation Prototype displays two frames in one browser window. The left-hand frame shows a news article and its set of reader comments in the standard threaded conversation view commonly seen in online news websites like The Guardian's. The right-hand frame, set on the left, shows two different summary views of the comment. The first is a graphical view in the form of a pie chart. Labeled segments in the pie chart represent topics in the comment conversation. Their relative sizes indicate the proportion of the conversation devoted to each topic. Clicking on a single topic slice displays the cluster of comments deemed to address that topic. Selecting a displayed comment and clicking on it alters the display in the left-hand frame to show the selected comment in its original conversational context. The second summary view is a textual summary of the conversation. Clicking on a sentence in the summary causes the cluster of comments that sentence sums up to be displayed. Once again, if a displayed comment is selected, the display in the left-hand frame alters to show the selected comment in its original context.